My name is Mridul and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing another Amazon decor haul. I think I've done one or two of these in the past and I think this is my last one. A lot of the items that you might see in today's video, you might have seen in my tours, like my living room tour or my balcony tour. But I just thought I should anyway include them in today's video because in case you are looking for some home decor products, this will be the perfect place for you to start. So I've actually picked up a lot of products from IKEA, the first one being a laundry basket. So this is something that I keep in my bedroom, which is not actually a bedroom because I never really sleep there, so more like my filming room. It's a plain white basket. You can actually even close it, and then when you need it, of course, you can open it and then toss all the clothes that need to be washed. It's very, very sleek, very minimalistic, and I feel like this could go really well with any space. Like, you don't need to have like a specific bohemian theme going on for this to match. You know what I mean? Like, it's very easily blendable. Next, I also picked up a dustbin. It's a plain white dustbin from IKEA. I know, such a random product to share, but I actually do find it quite useful. I have a lot of dustbins that have a lid on top of them, but I do like this one more because it's a little bit more convenient. And of course, since it is an open lid, it doesn't have a lid. We tend to throw only dry waste in it, obviously. But yeah, if you're looking for a dustbin, check it out. Another product that I picked up from IKEA is this drawer divider. So it has a bunch of different compartments. I personally use it for my tech, so it's easy for me to organize everything. Then I also picked up this basket. It's a rose gold basket. In the images, they actually used it like a fruit basket where you can keep your fruits, but of course you can use it for whatever. Right now I'm still like figuring out ki kahan rakhu, kaise use karu, but you can use it for, as I said, whatever. It's very good quality and it was actually very, very inexpensive as well. I think I've mentioned quite a few times that I don't want to buy plastic containers in order to store my stuff. So I picked up a bunch of glassware from Amazon. So the first thing that I picked up were these tiny little Bernese with a golden lids. They're very like typical, like you see them all the time, but I thought these would be nice for my spices. Next, I picked up some big Bernese, which were all of them were airtight. So the first set comes in three sizes. This is what the large size looks like. Of course, this is an airtight container. So this is what the large looks like. This is what the medium looks like. And then there's also a small. This set is for 1,500 rupees, but I personally prefer the second set, which I'm about to show you guys. This is the second set, so it looks a little bit different. However, you get five of these. These are pretty big, like large size containers, and all the five are for 1,500. So personally, I prefer these, and I own so many of these. They're very handy and very, very airtight. I think the container shape is very modern and it looks very cute. Like, even if you were to leave it out on display, it still looks very appealing. So I actually have ordered a few more of these. Now, in order to store all of these Bernese, I picked up a stand. It's a plain white stand and I store all of my everyday spices on it. I have another kitchen related item. It isn't home decor technically, but I got it from Amazon, so I thought I would share it with you guys. It's a gas lighter, but it's not like a regular gas lighter. It's a cute turquoise one and this is what it looks like. I also picked up this whisk, electronic whisk. I personally use this for my coffee. It's so cute. It's pink in color and it looks really nice. Now moving on to a few blankets that I picked up from Amazon, and it's a plain white blanket, and when I actually got it, I thought I would get it dirty really, really quickly, but I haven't, thankfully. And it has these really cute tassels at the end and it's overall very, very cute, but at the same time it will provide you with like warmth. So when the AC is on and it's getting really chilly, I'll grab it really quickly and I'll wrap it around myself and it keeps me warm, and at the same time it's so freaking cute. Another blanket that I picked up is a black and white blanket. Again, that too has tassels at the end that I don't keep out on display because it doesn't really go with the decor, but it's a really good blanket. It's very cute. It's just that it doesn't go with this decor, so I keep it in the cupboard and whenever anyone needs it, they can use it. So uska zyada usage ke point of view se meaning hai as compared to aesthetics. The next product I am not very happy with, it's a carpet. I got a plain white carpet. Now right off the bat, when you say a plain white carpet, is very scary, right? I don't know why I thought it was a good idea to get it, and maine laga liya. It went really well with the living room, but I got it dirty in a few days. And when I say I got it dirty, I don't mean I spilled something ya kuch uspe, you know, daag lag gaya. It just started becoming brown and then black, gray, like all shades of dirty. And I need to get it dry cleaned, but even after getting it dry cleaned, I don't think I'll use it. Like, I'll save it for shoots or like pictures, like when I need it I'll use it, but I'm not gonna keep it out on display. But the carpet in itself is actually very, very cute, so I will give it a thumbs up, but probably go with a different color. The quality is good, but don't go for the white. Cushion covers. So pehle cushion covers I got for vlogmas ke intro mein aapne dekha hoga. It's like a plaid cushion cover. It is so cute. If you like plaid print, you'll really like it. And also the combination of red and black is also really festive, of course. And they were really good quality. They came in a set of three. Another product that I picked up for vlogmas was this really cute mug. It also comes with this container on top, and yeah, it's very festive, very cute, good quality also, by the way. Then I also got some poofs. So I got two poofs. The first one is this beautiful intricate work wala poof. Again, that is also like off-white sort of a color. You might have seen it in my living room tour. So this is the one that I really enjoy. And then I picked up the second one, which is like a very basic one. I feel like this everyone has. It's like a very basic YouTuber product. I feel like every YouTuber has this in like different colors. I obviously went with like the off-white white wala poof because it went with my living room, and you know me, it's my vibe. So I picked this one up. Both of them are great, good quality, and they actually do come in handy. Like, you can sit on it or paav rakh sakte ho us pe, kafi comfortable hai aur uska use bhi aa jata hai. Thode aur IKEA products hai. The first one is this bar cart, which you might have seen Jatin building in a Week in My Life vlog. So most IKEA products come in like parts, and then you have to assemble the whole thing. I think usko build karne mein ghanta bhar lag gaya tha. Not that difficult, but not super easy at the same time. But it's very good quality, and it's like a proper white, proper bar cart. And yeah, it's called traditionally a bar cart, but you could use it for anything. You could also use it to keep your makeup. I think that would also be very cute. This is another container or slash organizer that I picked up from Amazon. So it's an acrylic container, and I use it for my jewelry. I really, really like it. It looks so nice, holds so many things, and I've actually ordered one more of these. Another product that I picked up is this contact paper. It's a marble contact paper. You'll see how I use it in an upcoming video. But basically, you can use this to stick on any surface, basically. It has like glue on the back, and you can stick it and make everything look super, super cute. And yeah, that's it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching my Amazon haul, Amazon decor haul. This is probably the last one for a very long time because I've spent so much of money on Amazon. So I'm gonna take a little bit of a break, and also I don't need to decorate and I don't need products anymore. So I'm gonna take a mini break for now. Yeah, let's move on to today's giveaway. So for today's giveaway, in order to participate, all you need to do is subscribe to my channel, like the video, follow me on my Instagram, follow Simba Lifestyle, follow Skion Apparels, and tag three friends on my latest Instagram post. And I'll see you very soon in my tomorrow's video. Bye!